Welcome back to our podcast series on NEOM. In today's episode, we're shifting our focus to the critical infrastructure developments driving the growth of this futuristic megacity. Once again, I'm joined by Andrew, our expert in real estate development. Andrew, could you provide an overview of the infrastructure projects underway in NEOM?
Certainly, Emma. NEOM's infrastructure development encompasses a wide range of projects, including transportation networks, utilities, telecommunications, and sustainable energy initiatives. From the construction of airports and seaports to the deployment of advanced digital infrastructure, NEOM is laying the foundation for a connected, efficient, and sustainable city of the future.
It's clear that robust infrastructure is essential for the success of NEOM's ambitious vision. How do you see these developments shaping the overall real estate landscape in NEOM?
Infrastructure investments in NEOM are catalyzing real estate development by unlocking access to remote areas, enhancing connectivity within the city, and providing essential services to residents and businesses. Moreover, state-of-the-art infrastructure adds value to real estate assets, making NEOM an attractive destination for investors and residents alike.
That's fascinating. Now, what challenges do you anticipate in executing such extensive infrastructure projects in NEOM?
While NEOM has made significant progress in infrastructure development, challenges such as funding constraints, logistical complexities, and environmental considerations remain key areas of concern. Additionally, ensuring the seamless integration of various infrastructure systems and technologies will require careful planning and coordination among stakeholders.
It's evident that navigating these challenges will be crucial for the sustainable growth of NEOM. As we conclude, what do you envision for the future of infrastructure in NEOM?
I envision NEOM becoming a model for sustainable urban development, with resilient infrastructure systems that support the city's growth and enhance quality of life for its residents. By leveraging innovative technologies and embracing holistic planning approaches, NEOM has the potential to set new standards for infrastructure excellence on a global scale.
Thank you, Andrew, for your valuable insights on the infrastructure developments in NEOM. And to our listeners, stay tuned for our next episode, where we'll discuss the investment opportunities in NEOM's real estate market.